After the Reserve Bank's deadline for large NPAs ended yesterday, we understand from our sources that the banks are working to resolve 15 NPAs outside the NCLT. Ritu Singh joins us now with the names of the companies whose bad loans are likely to be resolved in this manner. Ritu, what are you gathering?
Well, you know, Areeb, the 180-day window for resolution of stressed assets under the Feb 12 circular may be over, but that does not mean that banks will not be able to take and settle some of these cases outside NCLT. Now, while RBI norms require these banks to move the NCLT within the next 15 days, banks are hopeful that the IBC norm that allows if 90% of the lenders are in favor of dissolution of, the resolution of a company under the IBC process, if that norm can be exploited and an out of court settlement is possible, then that is the option that they will go for, and therefore they've identified these 15 assets that we have been telling you about. So in the power companies list, there are about 8 assets that have been finalized for resolution. You know, they're either sale to companies like Adani's and the Tata's, and there's also, you know, Singapore-based funds or perhaps long-term restructurings. In the non-power sector, the Balarpur Industries and the Supreme Infras of the world and the video conferences, Oil Ventures, VOVL, these are the cases where banks are hoping for either a one-time settlement or a long-term restructuring of the loans, which will allow the company to be kept out of NCLT. So over the course of the next few weeks, expect some of these resolutions to go through, even if they are referred to NCLT due to the RBI norm.